the barbell shoulder press. You can do this for an extra stability with the Smith machine like I'm doing here, or you can use a free weight barbell. But of course, the gym that I go to only has the Smith machine. They don't have any free weight barbells that go as heavy as I'd like to. So make sure you do it nice and slow on the way down, slow and controlled, and yeah, keep it heavy.